My name is Buki Williams. I'm the Executive Director for Education as a Vaccine. Our main mission is really to advance the right to health for adolescents and young people. I think what this has probably done for a lot of organizations like us is that we have started to realize how important our networks and our partnerships are to each other. And that organizations like us, like EVA, like Ipas, you know, all stand in the gap of feeling this need, and we cannot run away from it. Even if we get less money, we're going to find ways to partner with each other. We're going to look for innovative means. We're going to dig deeper to continue to push, you know, for this right. We cannot allow this Mexico City policy or this Global Gag Rule to determine how well we're going to do the work that we do on a regular, on a daily basis. We can't allow that. We will not stop. We will continue to do this work. This work matters too much. We'll continue to think of the young girl in a community who has no one else to turn to, who has very few safe spaces, that we will continue to stand in the gap and provide those safe spaces until we reach a time in which safe spaces are no longer questioned, in which safe spaces are even more accessible to her. We will continue to do that work. We can't stop, won't stop. This is just kind of an obstacle in the path to the work that we do.